the 325th Fighter Wings on a mission, America's mission, to train and project unrivaled combat air power. Since 1942, our mission has endured because our airmen have endured, executing with pride, teamwork, and our core values. We've always set the standard for what air dominance should be. The world took notice in World War II when we first fought as the 325th Fighter Group, delivering war-winning combat power. That's where we earned our moniker, the Checkertails. With courage and innovation, they built our heritage, our standard. For the past seven decades, the Checkertails have provided our nation with an elite air dominance force. We were strong in the beginning, and together, we're even stronger today. Our world is constantly changing, but our air dominance remains the same. Today, we call Tyndall Air Force Base home, and we're all working to help shape it into the Air Force's first 21st century installation of tomorrow. We train and prepare pilots, air battle managers, and maintainers for assignments to combat Air Force units. We've flown Mustangs, Eagles, Raptors, and Talons, and sustained ready forces for worldwide deployment in support of combat operations. We're constantly changing, evolving, and adjusting to the global mission. We've done it as a team for more than 75 years. Today, we operate the world's most advanced fifth-generation aircraft. No matter what airframe is on the flight line, no matter what buildings are built or torn down, the mission has endured. And we can't do it without our dedicated airmen, civilians, contractors, and families. Our operations group, maintenance group, mission support group, and medical group help comprise the dominant force we've become. Every airman here plays their part. They coordinate flying operations, provide cutting-edge maintenance, deliver exceptional customer service, protect the installation, and meet the health needs of thousands of people. They support mission partners who build the installation of the future, protect and defend American skies, and evaluate weapon systems. Unrivaled combat power is not a day job. It doesn't stop for adversity or change. We know this. We have lived this. Checkertail airmen, whether they provide fuel, track weather, pay travel vouchers, or give immunizations, are the reason our mission remains. They take pride in ensuring our American skies are safe and that our fighters remain the most dominant on the planet. They may be part of the wing, they may be part of a group, they may be one of our dozen tenant units supporting us every step of the way. Whatever part of Team Tyndall they're on, they're part of a proud heritage and a proud mission. One that has endured because they have endured. At the 325th Fighter Wing, we're on a mission to train and project unrivaled combat air power. We are the home of air dominance.